You filming?
No. I'm just testing the lights. Fine.
Oh, okay. Hi, everybody. I'm being filmed. How are you today? You're doing good. That is good.
I'm gonna totally put this on.
I have the tripod for the camera. It is good. I have the lava lamp over here.
Hey, where'd you go? There you are.
My cameraman is very slow to follow me. And I make fun of her. We are in pre-production.
And he hasn't had anything to drink.
We are in pre-production for Jake blog number 14 or 15. He's a new season. It's season 2.
Season 2
for Jake's blog. I'm the artistic director. I'm the cameraman. And the editor. And the bartender for the evening. Whitney is my assistant camera operator. My mother is still part of the crew, but she is reading a book right now. Reading a book. And so you cut it there. You cut it there. Cut.
No cut.
Cut the camera.
No cut.
I said cut the camera.
No.
I said cut the camera.
No.
Cut the camera.
I wish you would step back from that ledge, my friend. You could cut ties with all the lies you've been living in. And if you do not want to see me again, I would understand. I would understand.
Going.
Welcome back to the Closet of Anger, Season 2. Yes! I love it. It's going to be awesome. I don't even live in the same house this closet's in anymore. It's always fun. Now, instead of being worried about when I wake up, people just play practical jokes on me for no reason. Hold on, he's holding up a sign. My mouth... Is my mouth blue? Why am I asking the camera? Is my mouth blue, cameraman?
Not really.
You son of a bitch, my mouth is blue.
Try a little bit more.
So I've got a blue drink. Okay, so, season 2, working with the same crew, but they're just bigger dicks now. It's great. Got my script that you can see through. This is how professional we are. And today we're going to start our first mini-series. That's right, mini-series. That's a series, but it's mini. Doesn't go for a long time. Oh, he's good. Upgrades. Sometimes you get a bigger budget and a better crew. Now, the thing is, we've never done a mini-series before, and I had to think long and hard about what I'm going to do this mini-series about. God, whatever would we talk about for 4 freaking episodes at a half hour apiece? Well, since you bastards listened to me for the other couple half hour and 45 minute episodes I did, figured I could just pick anything. So I went online, and I thought, am I a Mac or am I a PC? Then I realized that's not a question of faith, that's a matter of what computer you're using. Oh, I'm a PC. So I type in blog. And the first thing that comes out on blog is webisodes. Okay, so that was an elaborate story. We just thought of that shit drinking in the kitchen like 5 minutes ago. Nonetheless, we had decided to do this beforehand. So I'm going to talk about webisodes, because there's a few things that kind of grind my gears about webisodes. And there's so many of them. There's so many to talk about. You've got DC versus Marvel. You've got Two Girls, One Cup. I don't know if that counts, but that's always fun. Two Hot Girls in a Shower. That's always fun. Retarded Policeman. Gotta send my dues, you know, to people that started this, you know, and let me kind of follow in their path and become famous for all 4,000 losers that view me.
Ask a Ninja.
And our cameraman's an Ask a Ninja fan. But it is a good episode. So, back to webisodes. Certain things bother me about webisodes. Certain things are great. They're always funny. They're always humorous. And if you're smoking pot, you just gotta watch them. If you're not smoking pot, Why are you watching my show? I can't afford puppets, but this will do. So if you are smoking pot, you're like, whoa, reality, what a concept. Either way, so I'm watching webisodes, and something that always bothers me, I get really into a webisode, it's awesome, and I'm gonna check them out, and I wanna check them out tomorrow to see if they posted anything new, and they never posted anything new. And it's like 6 fucking months before they post anything new, and you finally get to see it, and it's like, ah, that wasn't as good. Damn. How brutal is that? I really wish it was better. I really do. And then sometimes they just stop. They never show up again. It's like, I'll watch my webisode. Profile deleted. Profile deleted. My webisode's gone. Well, son of a bitch, man. What am I going to do about that? And they're always poorly shot in some dude's fucking house with a shitty digital camera in a fucking closet. So on to my next subject. There's this one episode I particularly like, Marvel vs. DC. It's great. I'm a Marvel. I'm a DC. Sometimes it's, I'm a Marvel. And I'm Batman, because Batman's a royal prick, and we all know it. But I watch this. I watch this constantly. And it's like, you're watching this for hours at a time, because they've got so many episodes, and you're looking, and it's like, I am watching two kids play with action figures in their bedroom. I am Marvel. Hi, I'm a DC. I don't dig action figures. I mean, honestly, if your buddy walked up and started talking to you with action figures, Jake, I got this new idea, man. I got an Iron Man action figure and a Batman one. I'm a Marvel, and I'm a DC. You'd fucking slap him and have him committed. I don't know what's so entertaining about this. I really don't. I don't know why you're watching this right now, but I appreciate it. Cheers to you. My drink's still fucking blue, you son of a bitch.
My bad, cuz.
There's no access point for him to get in out of frame, so I'm just stuck with the blue drink. It's always good. So we'll call this episode Blue Monday. Even though it's like
Friday.
Thursday.
Thursday? Friday.
I don't know.
Who cares?
I don't know. Stop whispering in the audience, please. So as I was saying, there's these webisodes, right? Don't laugh in the audience either, it's not as fun. And there's these webisodes, and you're always watching them, and you gotta tune in, and you get sucked in. The retarded policeman, what's he gonna do today? I like beans. Wow, he said he liked beans and he's retarded, that's funny. Oh my god, can't we have some meaning to this stuff these days? I mean, if you're going to make a webisode, at least have some power behind it, some kind of meaningful phrase or mantra that you're trying to instill in people, or moral of some sort. I mean, otherwise, if you just have this webisode that's for no reason than to entertain people, why are you not making it stand-up comedy? Because you suck. You have a webisode, and people will watch you because they've never seen the webisode. I got 4,000 hits on my webisode, man. That's because there were 4,000 people that typed in porno, and that was one of their search topics that came up on your video, so like, ah, fuck it, I'll watch it. It's got an action figure. That's it. That's all there is to it. By the way, if you type in porno, this will be number 3 when you look it up on Google. Porno. Third page. Porno.